This is another fun exercise. If you have the strength that you can hold your feet up to yourself, simply hold them in that position and come up and try and touch your toes as much as possible. Or else have a partner like Matthew hold your feet up for you and reach up as high as you can. Great job, Shea.